Get your harness. Always. All right, so I just got ready and about to go meet Joe and head to the farm for a lovely weekend. It's Saturday. We skipped Friday due to Joe being tied up to his work. I didn't feel like going out, honestly. It's really hot. It's 90 plus degrees through the whole weekend. Seems to be the norm in Tennessee. Every Velvet weekend, it's like miserable. But we're going to head out today and try our luck. That's on. All right. We just got here. It's 90 degrees out there.
Not cold.
Gonna go sweat and hopefully see some. Well, hopefully we kill some. I don't know.
I shot a buck the very first year that Tennessee allowed velvet bucks. Haven't shot one since. So I go every year at least once, and it's more for fun than just to get out and look.
Yep.
But maybe we'll see some this time.
You know, you miss 100% of the shots you never take.
That's right.
So. All right, we back here in Velvet Weekend checking on this water hole. Let's see. It is holding water pretty good. Look, this is funny, Joe. Come here. Take a look what's in it.
Is it trophy rock?
It's a turtle.
There's turtle in there. Sure is. I see it under the thing.
He's very happy.
Yeah.
Found him a new home.
There you go.
And you see, you got mosquito larvae. You've got tadpoles.
Mm-hmm. All right, we put a new cord here. I just took whatever was in there in it. Turn it on so we can move. There you go. It's been quiet. Now I'm thinking. Now it's about 3:10. So maybe 2 more hours and they'll start moving. Right before dark, usually they start moving. But this is a no stand for me, you know. There's a no growing. Poison ivy or not, if you know, let me know. It's kind of hard to see, but if you know what that is, let me know, because I've been going through a lot of shit and I never had a reaction to anything, so I'm thinking maybe I'm not allergic to poison ivy. I would like to know that. Fucked with this shell. boat just on your way. So an easy fix is just carry a paracord on you and just do a shoe knot. Mosquitoes been going crazy, and sweat bees, but this thing works, y'all. It really does a trick. It doesn't smell bad. I got the earth scent, and it's doing what it's supposed to do. I turned it off just to save some of it. I turned it off maybe for like 10 minutes. And mosquitoes start going crazy all over me again, so I turned it back on. I think you can see it's like, it's not really smoke, but you can see why it's, I don't know, doing its thing right now, and it really works. Worth every penny. But yeah, there's a good tip. Turn off the camera in maybe in 2 hours or so. Hopefully, we see more action. I'm trying this setup and see how I like it. It's just your standard fourth arrow. It's like 109 or 119, something like that. Just want to see if I like it or not. So far, it's doing good. I think it'll serve me better when I'm using a saddle, because these arms are not long enough. You can't tell. You know, you're straight on my face, but let me know. I mean, what do you use if you do film me? It's all the Lone Wolf. Lone Wolf looks like they got nice ones. Fourth arrow makes it better ones, but I figured why not give this one a shot. Alright, we're back. Camera died, so I couldn't film that, but we left right before it got dark, basically, because we haven't seen any movement all day long. Joe bumped a doe, he said, on his way in, but I haven't seen anything other than squirrels, and it's been dead. Not a good start. Keep pushing. It's kind of disappointing. Going through heat, humidity, and all that, and you don't see a squat. So, part of the game. It is what it is.